In this video, we will find out how we can measure the volume of regular and irregular shaped objects. The displacement of the water is the volume of the irregular shaped objects. Firstly, we pour some water inside the volumetric tube, and we can inject some more water in order to bring it up to a rounded number for easier calculations. Right now, I record the initial level of the water, I place the object, and then I measure the final level of the water. And then I make the calculations. Final level of the water minus the initial level of the water, and I find the volume of the object. Afterwards, I place the next object, but firstly, I arrange the level of the water inside the volumetric tube, and then I repeat the same process. In this case, our object tends to float, so I will use a kitchen tool to bring it exactly below the surface of the water. And then I make the calculation. Once again, I repeat the same process as before. Final level of the water minus the initial level of the water, and I find the volume of the object.